Right now, some scary moments at tonight's Pirates game. A woman struck in the back of the head by a foul ball. Now, the ball didn't go through the protective netting behind home plate, but she was close enough that it still hit her in the head. Cell phone video from a Channel 11 photographer shows the woman being taken away on a stretcher. The Pirates released a statement saying she was alert when she was taken to the hospital. You hear the applause there. She gave everybody a thumbs up.